information in the investigation of the remains found in Jefferson County. The coroner's office confirms they are the remains of a missing Walker County couple, and the sheriff's office is investigating this as a double homicide. Here's what we know at this moment. The Jefferson County coroner says the remains belong to 39-year-old Dustin Turner and 30-year-old Jennifer Phillips. Both are from the Quinton community. They were first reported missing September 14th, and their remains were found last weekend on Oakdale Road. That's near West Jefferson. The coroner did not reveal how the couple died.